I could take. I'd trade all the others away.
Hey, I'm an awesome guy, so we're just going to first episodes of Awsome Show ever, and we're just going to present this guy as I found on the corner street. Yes, his name is Creed's guy, and from Creed, and yeah, I found him waving these dicks at the traffic, so we're going to bring him on the show. Okay, yeah.
Oh yeah, I'm a Creed guy, here, sacrifice.
Yes, I gave him something to drink before we came here.
No! So, drink of
yes, we got a Creed guy here. What's up, dudes?
I'm doing fine, I'm a Creed guy, just saying hi.
Right.
Sacrifice.
So, I heard you come out with new songs.
Oh, God, I just love me some songs. I play them all day long. My sacrifice.
This is really, this is really weird, but you was always talks like this or no?
I always talk like no, I don't.
You don't talk like this.
No, I don't. I just do every now and then. Oh, when I'm wide open.
So, what's your inspirations, for your music? Besides the religions and stuff.
Oh, God is my friend. I'm with him to the end. A sacrifice. He can take me higher.
When's your next tour?
I don't do words for God. He tells me when to sing. Oh, sacrifice.
I didn't really get an answer from all these.
God tells me when to sing. It's this with his ding-a-ling, my sacrifice.
So you got some new albums out, and it's a new songs. I want to hear it.
I've got some new songs now. I just like to sing them. I sing them songs and I sing them nice and long. God tells me when to sing. I sing them all the time. My sacrifice. I can take me higher.
I always noticed that you're always yelling like a bitch in your songs. Why is that?
I don't sing like a bitch. I sing with me. I'm a Creed guy. Hey, I'm not a big old bitch today. My sacrifice.
So, Creed guy, before I picked you up, I was on the bus and I saw you. And you were
shitting everywhere.
Yeah. So why do you shit yourself on the bus?
Well, I opened nice and wide. I let it slip and slide. My sack of fries that can take me higher.
You don't answer my questions at all, but we're going to cut to you playing the guitar. Well, what songs are you going to play for us today?
Shit. What are the songs? Oh, yeah. Right! Ow! Ow! Ah!
we're recording now, and we need you to get your guitars in place.
Play with arms wide open.
Yes, yeah, so that's
all. And with arms wide open.
Well, let's get you
I'm a musician.
So why don't you prove it now, right now? So get your. I think he's dying right now, so we should go get the garbage bag.
Okay, so this is your song's lyrics, and you're having me hold them up because you don't know what the fuck you're singing. So, so I'm going to hold it up, and Creed's guy is going to sing.
Oh, I'll sing a song.